Hello and welcome to the Leschetizky Birthday Recital. I'm Zelma Bodzin, the current president of the Leschetizky Association. This is an annual event since the association's beginnings, commemorating Leschetizky's birthday on June 22nd in presenting an inspiring young pianist. We often feature past competition winners and runners-up, as one of the things we offer to contestants is additional performance opportunities, and because these are wonderful young artists, invariably. Pianist Tähe-Lee Liiv was the first prize winner of the 2019 Concerto Competition Theodor Leschetizky for Gifted Young Pianists, performing Chopin's Concerto No. 2 in F minor with the New York Camerata Orchestra at Merkin Hall. She has won many other honors, both internationally and in her home country of Estonia. She has most recently won the 2020 Klassikatähed, a live broadcast talent show, and took the first prize at the 9th competition of Estonian pianists. And now, please welcome Tähe-Lee Liiv and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.